Well, they say there's a place for old cowboys on the outskirts of North Abilene. At the top of the stairs, he sits in his chair. In the dim light of burnt kerosene. And it's there that he stares out the window at a pasture that once was a trail.